Hello, everyone. How's it going? I'm gonna do more level, another level roulette.
Why is my glasses always dirty? I just washed them.
As you can see, I'm level 42. Bald, I am halfway to level 80. I just can't stop playing as the bald, man. Oh, shit. Withdraw. I need to repair my gear. I did not know that the durability was low. How low is it? No wonder why I have been doing as much damage as I had hoped. Again, it's gonna take a bit to get into a dungeon. But now that I'm level 40, I can do up to the Stone Vigil. As for trials, it's still Ifrit and Titan. He's gonna be Garuda. Cutscenes cannot be skipped. You may be thinking, I'm wearing the same gear as last video. Somewhat. New pants, but using glamour. New gloves. A new hat. New boots with glamour. I still can't perform, which sucks. I don't know what level I have to be. Or what quest I have to do. Everyone else seems to be able to perform. I don't play music, man. Let's go back to Sidonia. Oh, a lot of people. That's what I want to do. Done this yet. I'll do that when I get a new class. Start off at level 1. I like how I have all these gaps not filled in. Normally, Hotball 3 would be up here from what other people do. I have it over here with all my mounts, emotes that I mainly use. It could be Sestasha again. Ah. Why do I continue to pop my knuckles? You? A warrior? Coffee intake to 1 cup a day. I am close to getting a promotion, but I want to get as many seals as possible instead of, you know, getting 6,000 and leveling up. The minions. No, why I put the minions. Black cat. Oh yeah, I use a new bow, but I like this one, so I use it as a glamour. When I do play this, I always play as Bald. I normally stay as a ninja. But I really want to level Bald up to 80. And then I walk on another class. Like, here's my white mage. Level 30. Dragoon is 32. Why the hell am I yawning? Gosh. Gosh, damn. Ugh. That damn coffee. I have a Monster energy drink, Monster import in the fridge. I bought it this morning. I am not drinking that today. Hell no, I'm saving that for, like, tomorrow. I didn't have to buy it, but I bought it, so. Anyway, I don't know when the next sub-payment is. I think I paid this game this month. I don't remember. But whenever there is, like, payment due, I always, like, skip it and switch on to the game the following Monday. I don't know why. Here we go, where are we going? Come on, tank and DPS. Get this bone chicken nugget. Dancing before I fight. What do I even have suits out? I like how these don't change, but this does. This should be, like, up here. Thank you. was... Okay. That time. Blood let roll. Destroy his arms. Oh shit. Ah! Somehow fast enough to get out of that. This time I didn't fall off. I wasn't prepared. There we go. Finally, I level up after this fight. This time I didn't fall off. This is impressive. False time. False try. I did fuck up. Go again. Just watch it. It'll be effort again. I don't know what music they were playing. One guy the other day, like a few days ago, was playing the Kingdom Hearts music. Really? I thought they would give me 1,000. Let me check again. Yeah. I don't like the idea of changing my characters' names or using Fantasia to actually change their looks, because when I make a character, they remain this way. Ruby's character, as much as I want to be a Lavafell, Ruby's character has to be a Miko, because it's Ruby. It can't be anything else other than a cat. Plus, I always make human versions of my cat. I don't know why. Aw. Cats on Facebook. That's the only reason why I'm still on Facebook. Cats and my friends from high school. If I didn't have Facebook, I would not be able to contact anyone. Change the outfit. I like the tattoos. Fireworks! I don't know how to participate in the event. Go into that corner. We dance in the middle of everyone. Maybe I can start a dance off. I always hear a Lalafell cheer, and I never see a Lalafell that cheers. It's like that's part of the music. Baby bun. Don't use any man. You'd think I would. Especially like the black chocobo chick. Because why not? That's good. No negativity in FC groups. FCs are so toxic. The last FC I was part of, I was kicked from for an unknown reason, and then I transformed souls. Who the hell am I supposed to pronounce that name? I'm not even gonna try. Cue times take so long. That they'll pop. Even though it's mechanical. Okay. That was weird. The Stone Vigil, I knew it. Oh my gosh. Dungeon, but it's better than Thousand Monsters from the Rack. This was like the one dungeon I did not like when I first played it. keep up. Hated this dungeon, but like, it's only because I didn't have a good time with this dungeon when I first played. Oh, it's not that long. Never mind. I thought it was like a whole bunch of I don't think I'll be in any of those classes. I was gonna do Stone Vigil. It was only about time. I don't know why I'm making that roulette video. There we go. That's a big fall. I mean, these videos are gonna be like, you're gonna have to redo Dungeon 4.0 again. Like Sestasha and this Stone Vigil, I know for a fact I'm gonna have to play it again. I'm trying to be the best DPS I can. Apparently I not that good as melee DPS. I feel like being bald is like my, that's like my calling, I guess. It could be said once I make it, but I could shoot you left me, but dungeon. This mobile grip handles, stuff like that. Take it back, this is a good dungeon. I get it. doing this so I can attack all the enemies. Good pull. Go. I never played the Stone Vigil as this character, did I? No. Now we gotta fight a fucking dragon. Thank you. Oh no! Oh, the level of DPS went down too. Oh, damn. No. Go. Accommodation. Tank. Everyone did good. False try. Oh, not really false try. Oh, all right. How long did that take? Almost an hour? Oh my gosh. Well, anyway, do I have enough sulfur seals? Man, that dungeon had like 3 objectives, but it was long. I guess I waited long. Anyway, since it's almost an hour-long video, I might as well end it here. So, see you all.